Assalamualaikum dear students, today we have to start our next lecture of maths and the topic is odd and even. We have to see what are odd numbers and what are even numbers. There is a definition, let's read it. Things and numbers that cannot form pairs are called odd. Okay, so all those numbers which cannot form pairs perfectly are called odd. For example, can you see there are five mushrooms? How many mushrooms are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So aren't they making a pair? It's a pair. It's a pair. One mushroom is left. One is left. So 5 is unable to form a pair. So it is called odd number. So next we have is even words. And what is the definition of even? Things and numbers that can form pairs are called even. All those things, all those numbers that can form pairs are called even numbers. For example, we have 4 lollipops here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and they are perfectly making pairs, 1 pair, 2 pairs. Okay, every pair contain at least 2 members. For example, pair of socks. Okay, all the socks are always 2 in numbers. So when we are talking about odd and even, we have to memorize that if any number or anything is making pair perfectly, that is odd, that is even. And if that is not making a pair, that is odd. Like 1 is not with any other number, so 1 cannot make pair, so 1 is odd number. And 2 can make a pair, so 2 is even. So on next page number 47, we have some more activity and the heading is sort and write odd and even numbers. So we have some pictures here and we have to sort it out with how many numbers are odd and how many are even, and we have to write them in those blocks. This is for odd numbers, this is for even numbers. For example, we have 4. 4 can form pairs of 2 and 2. So 4 is an even number, and 9 cannot form pairs properly because 1 is always left. So 9 is odd. So here we have 8. 8 apples. It means 8 can form pairs. 2, 2, 2, 2. If we add 2 4 times, it becomes 8. 8 can form 4 pairs at least. So we can add 8 in even numbers. 2 can form a pair. We can add 2 in even numbers. 10 can form 5 pairs at least. So we can add 10 in even numbers. 6, of course, 6 can form pairs. 6 can form 3 pairs. If we add 2 3 times, we get 6. 6 would be written in even numbers. Next we have 7 carrots. What do we have? 7 carrots. 7 is an odd number because 7 cannot form pairs properly. Okay, next we have 5 wheels. 5 is an odd number. 3 shirts. 3 is an odd number. And 1 is also an odd number. And still we have worksheet. Please open your worksheet, page number 26. And there are some numbers mentioned, 1 till 50. So what do you, what are you gonna do? You are supposed to color all the odd numbers red and all the even numbers blue. So you have to find how many odd numbers are there. For example, 1 is odd, 11 is odd, 21 is odd, 31 is odd, 41 is odd. So how many odd are there? You won't know until you color them. So you have to color all the odd numbers there, and you would color odd numbers red and you would color even numbers blue. 2 is even number, 12 is even number. As it is, all the even numbers will be colored blue and all the odd numbers would be colored red. So please practice them on your books and your worksheet, and if you have any problem, please do tell us on our school number. Thank you.